Come on, let's give him praise tonight, church.